Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Animal, Eddie Stasiak.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
Corey, I have a hard time believing this guy wants to start this match off with some show of sportsmanship. Oh, and I was right. What a cheap shot.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Elbow drop right on point.
Catches a punch.
Pulling down on the opponent.
Uh-oh, guys, this could be over.
It's the Dragon Sleeper.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't have...
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Double underhook applied. Up and
down, face first.
Insulting. Able to avoid any harm there.
Challenger's a little worse for wear.
He planned for this if it's still out.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
A counter answered by another counter.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He turns it around. What a punch!
Butterfly double under.
Oh, just turned that around. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, jeez, falling hard to the outside.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Wearing that area down here.
Well, this won't win them.
Oh, a couple of knees there. That'll get him out of it.
Three.
Slides back into the ring.
To evade.
This is gonna hurt.
Tuesday Saito.
Now a pin for the championship.
Grabbing hold of the ropes. A wily move to save his chances in this matchup.
Great trouble here. Can he get a third locked in? Plenty of unique submission maneuver, and the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
Going right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Heading up, he's thinking big. From the top.
Nobody home.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Another reversal. Eye for eye. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Check your face after that one. The champ looking out of sorts.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
He turns it around. Cover for the championship. From the champion.
What a match.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Yeah. Knew what was coming there.
Another one blocks the fly off to the champ.
All right, kicked out.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now,
submission time.
It's a dragon sleeper.
He's got
submit.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. We're going to see it.
He had it scouted.
Strong hammerlock submission applied.
Side slam.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been. The crab jacket is locked in!
Cinched in deep, night-night.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
He had nowhere to go. He had to give up.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.